More when we return. Coming up, Danny Noriega and David Hernandez battle it out after the break. You are back on America's number one show, and you can head to AmericanIdol.com for anything and everything about who we are and what we do. Up next, are you ready for Danny Noriega?
My most embarrassing moment would have to be when my friend tripped me on these huge stairs in the movies. Like, I was walking down, and, like, she tripped me, and I fell. And, like, I fell in front of one of my crushes, and I turned as red as a cute little tomato. And then I ran. That was TMTH.
Sometimes I feel I've got to run away. I've got to get away from the pain you drive in the heart of me. The love we share seems to go nowhere, and I lost my life. Oh, I toss and turn, I can't sleep at night. Once I ran to you, now I'll run from you. This tainted love you've given, gave you all the fortune. You know you hurt me so. Now I'm gonna pack my things and go. Once I ran to you, now I'll run from you. This tainted love you've given, I give you all I'm born to give you. Take my tears and that's not nearly all. Tainted love.
All right, so yo, dog, there's some good stuff and some bad stuff here. All right, here we go.
Oh, no.
It started out a little rough. It was a little pitchy, but you know what? I love the arrangement, especially after, like, Rihanna had the whole sample and joint. It was a big record, but I like the way you did it at the end, man. You know, have that confidence. Come on, man. Let me see that conviction. Danny, you can do this. Come on, man. You can do this. Because when you came out, you were a little shy with it. Come
what?
On now. He was, man. No, check it out. He's never shy in attitude, but vocally is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You're a little unsure. No, he's got all the mad attitude for everybody in the place. But yeah, come on, man. Come on with the vocals, baby. You can do this.
Okay.
Danny. I love that you are this. You're like this bright light in this competition. You've got a sensitive side of you. Got a total spicy side of you. You are real. You're the real deal. You got the most important thing is you've got great vocals, and you are like, you've got to keep going. I love the fact that you're true to yourself. That's what I really love about you. Take the purple things out of your hair.
Okay. You like it?
I like it. Well, you look fabulous. You really do look fabulous. I like it, but it should come out, right? Afterwards.
Oh, well, after like 2 days.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're talking about shampooing, right?
We'll talk about that.
Whether he's got purple hair or not.
I like it.
Well, I didn't. I thought it was horrible, the whole thing.
Of course.
I did.
Absolutely
useless.
Useful.
Sorry, I didn't like it. Hated the arrangement.
Loved the arrangement.
Oh, arrangement
hated
was hot.
The arrangement. Loved hated the
arrangement
performance. Hated the vocal. Didn't like anything
I love
about
ever.
It.
Whoa!
I hate to even know what you're thinking in your head right now after Simon said that.
He's
dandruff on your shoulder.
Yeah, it's definitely TM.
TMTH.
Yes.
That's too much to handle, Simon.
What? Too much to handle, Ryan.
Yeah, it's text speech. We'll explain later.
Yeah.
All right. And Paula, you said spicy and sensitive.
Kind of like Simon.
Rather like a chicken wing.
Oh, come on.
God, and he loves chicken wings. I know that.
Anyway, Ryan, yeah.
You're fantastic. Fantastic, Danny. You deserve to be in this competition. Because what? It's a singing competition.
All right, so do you like the song? Do you like the arrangement? Do you like the purple streaks? For Danny, dial 1-866.
Idol03. That's 1-866-436-5703. Or you can text the word vote to 5703. I didn't even notice those until now.
Mm-hmm.
David Hernandez is next.
Most embarrassing moment. I was doing a photo.